Oh, okay. So, hey guys, this is so awkward. I never done this. Okay. It's like, well, a lot of YouTubers do this, I guess. It's just like, basically, you're just playing a video game. And now my computer is spazzing out. Really, computer, you decide to do this now? When I finally get to play the game. Okay. So, I hope everything is
fine.
OMG, okay, so I forgot my username. Okay, so this is called this game. Okay, let's just give you a run through first. Okay, so first of all, this is my character, an IMVU. So IMVU. It's basically a game that you, like, go on and you just talk to random people in chat rooms and you have, like, an avatar. And it's pretty fun. I have a few friends on here, like, 17 are online. And my username is Crusty Angie. You can add me as long as you're not a noob. Because noobs are crusty. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, okay, let's just go right in. And I'll show you who my friends are. Okay, so I tell them to say hi, even though you can't hear them. You can, like, read what they're saying, whatever. Okay, so I'll tell you basically who everyone... Each episode of this is going to be, like, 40 minutes. I don't know how long I've already been recording, actually. So that's why it's kind of awkward. And whatever. So how do I, like... I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Okay, so... They say it, listen to this. What do you mean, audiobooks? Audiobooks are crusty. Okay, so my audio on my computer is being weird. Okay, no, don't say you have to shut. You just announced it. Okay, so that's my friend. Okay, this is my friend Death Ever Returned. She's my first friend. Her and my friend Butter were my first friends on IMVU. And I started playing IMVU in June. About June. And then. And so that's my friend Neo. Well, I call her Neo, but her name is whatever, I forgot. And then, I sound so mean. Okay, so then, yeah, see, or Neo. And then, she has two names, whatever. And then there's my friend Claw, which is like my recently new friend. I just friended her like last month. And she was my friend What's-Her-Face's friend, I forgot. And that's my friend Mel. And she's like super hyperactive, but she's eating soup. But okay, so that little speech bubble thing, that means that they're typing, but... Of you are. Okay, so this is like really boring right now. Actually. This is boring. So boring. And I forgot my YouTube username. Oh, my username on YouTube is Canoodle. I'm Canoodle. Claw actually named me Canoodle. So. She might co-own. Like, okay, so these are, like, the people, all these people here are people that might be possibly co-owning my channel. I mean, I don't know yet if they're going to co-own or not. I don't know if they're going to co-own, but most of them don't. But Claw should co-own Mel and Nia, because they're, like, all my besties. And, oh, wait, one of my friends are online. Okay. LOL, okay, don't tell us. See, you're saying too much. You're like, all like, I'm gonna go take a shot. We don't wanna know. Okay, act like I'm a viewer right now. Like, I don't think anyone wants to know. Honestly, TBH. Okay, so this is one of my friends. Okay, so I'm just not gonna tell anyone. Okay, all these people here know that we're videoing, but I'm gonna invite some people that don't know. So that it's like awkward for them, I guess. My dog keeps barking. So, I'm so bored right now. And, yeah. So I just decided to start this channel because a lot of people have YouTubes, but no one really does Let's Play IMVU. And, you know. And, like, really, I'm trying to fix my bracelet. Okay, so no one really plays Let's Play, like, IMVU or anything. So I decided to make a Let's Play IMVU, basically. You know? So, yeah. You're being videoed. FYI. Okay, so yeah, it's pretty boring actually because I can't hear any of them. Like, you can't hear them. Like, that'd be cool. But I guess, like, later in my channel, I might have them, like, talk or whatever, like, voice chat, Skype, so you can hear them. Okay, so this is Gizmo, who's one of my friends from IMVU. He's really cool and stuff. One of my besties. These are all my besties. Like, some of these people on my friends list, I don't even know who they are. Like, really? I really don't. Oh, okay, so we're strippers. We're strippers. Okay, come on. Strip club. Need stripper music. Okay, yeah, so we need to do strip music. Strip music. Okay, where's... I have the outfit. I actually have a strip outfit. I mean, that sounds so stupid. But this is, like, some of my stuff that I have. Okay, so it's basically just, like, some stuff. Like, okay, you'll see when I show you. But my computer's being pretty laggy right now. So, I deleted a ton of stuff from my computer, though, just so I can make these videos. But I can only hit the videos be 14 minutes, so we're already half done with the video, basically. Well, this is just, like, basically an intro, I guess. So, you guys can, like, see, like, how my channel is, what it's about. It's really boring, actually. So, yeah. And I can't find my clothes. I lost them. See how long it's taking? I'm lagging. And that's mostly all the time. And I ain't fucking scared of him. I turn it down so you can hear me, I guess. I don't know if you can hear the background. I hope you can. I never. So, okay, you see, this is gonna be annoying. I'm putting my stripper clothes. Stripper clothes on. I can find one. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take it in. I don't need to take it on. I typed it wrong. It's gonna take long anyway. My strip clothes. Up in here. Okay, so guys. Oh, let me tell you about myself. So, I'm not even gonna tell you guys my name. So, I said y'all. Okay, I'm not from Texas. I live in New York. Because I don't wanna be like one of those strange people. Like, you don't even know where I live. So, I live in New York. That's pretty much it about me. I'm a girl. And, yeah. So, that's pretty much it. I'm boring. But I guess on YouTube, it might not be boring. I might sound, like, cool and stuff. So, at school, I'm boring. I'm not boring, though. I wear glasses most of the time. Most of the time, I actually wear contacts, but I do wear glasses. I have braces. That's pretty much it. It's pretty boring. So, I finally have my strip outfit on up in here. And...
Okay, sorry, so guys, anymore, but this is as long as I can make the video, actually. So sorry about that. But thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe.
Okay, I'm looking for triggers. Okay, so a trigger is basically a thing you can use to.